Hello students, I am Jalma Reddy. Welcome to CR Maths class. Previous class we are completed minor element, cofactor element, adjoint of a square matrix, singular, non-singular, and how to find determinant 2 by 2, 3 by 3 matrices we are discussed. Now properties of adjoint matrix. These properties are very important in objective, either mains or advanced or MSAT, BITSAT, whatever may be. See the properties. If A comma B are square matrices of order n, then IN is identity matrix order n. A into adjoint A, that is equal to adjoint A into A, that is equal to det A into IN. A into adjoint A, that is equal to adjoint A into A, that is equal to det A into I. A into adjoint A is always scalar matrix. Scalar matrix means above the principal diagonal, below the principal diagonal, each and every element is zero. Remember it. And det of adjoint A, that is equal to det A whole power n minus 1. What is n here? Order of the matrix. Order of the matrix. Next. Here, adjoint of adjoint A. That is equal to det A whole power n minus 2 into A. Det of adjoint A, both are different, see. Det of adjoint A, what is the formula? Det A whole power n minus 1 whole square. See here, det of adjoint A means det A whole power n minus 1. Here, det of adjoint A, how many times repeated? 2 times. Det A whole power n minus 1 whole square. Now tell me, det of adjoint A, how many times repeated here? 3 times. Then the formula is det A whole power n minus 1. 2 times repeated. Now here we got square. 3 times repeated means we get cube. R times repeated means the power should be R. See here, det A whole power n minus 1 whole power R. Whole power R, because R times repeated. Students, are you understood? Right. Next, adjoint of A transpose. Adjoint of A transpose is equal to adjoint A whole transpose. Adjoint A whole transpose. Adjoint of AB, that is equal to adjoint B into adjoint A. Adjoint of AB is equal to adjoint B into adjoint A. Adjoint of A power M, that is equal to adjoint A whole power M. See one example here. Adjoint of A cube, that is adjoint A whole cube. This is, okay, where M belongs to natural number given. Where M belongs to natural number. Next, most important formula, adjoint of K power n minus 1 into adjoint A. K power n minus 1 into adjoint A. For suppose A is the matrix order 3 by 3, then how to find adjoint of 2A? Adjoint of 2A is equal to 2 power n minus 1. N is order of the matrix. into adjoint A, 2 power n minus 1 into adjoint A. 2 power 3 minus 1, that is 2 square, 4. 4 into adjoint A. Students, are you understood how we are calculating adjoint to A? So adjoint K means K power n minus 1 into adjoint A. Adjoint of IN, that is equal to IN only. Adjoint of identity matrix. We get same identity matrix only. Adjoint of null matrix. That is null matrix here. Next. A is symmetric matrix. A is symmetric matrix. Next. Adjoint A also. Symmetric matrix only. A is diagonal matrix. Adjoint A is also diagonal matrix. A is triangular matrix. Then adjoint A is also triangular matrix. So this properties, remember it. A is singular matrix. Singular matrix means what? Det to zero. Det to zero. Then det of adjoint A. Det of adjoint A formula. What is that? Det of adjoint A is equal to det A whole power n minus 1. N is order of the matrix. Singular means det to 0 now. 0 power n minus 1. 0 power anything. How much? 0 only. So det of adjoint matrix is 0. Okay. These are the properties of adjoint matrix. Adjoint matrix. Now see the 34th question. A matrix given. Then the cofactor of A32 in A plus A transpose. First we need to find A plus A transpose matrix. What is A matrix? Write the elements. A, C, B. B, A, C. C, B, A. This is matrix A plus. Now tell me students, transpose of A. So rows write into columns. First row. I'm writing first column A, C, B. Second row, write second column B, A, C. Third row, write third column C, B, A. This is. Now, add these two matrices. Then tell me what happened. A plus A, 2A. C plus B, B plus C. Next. B plus C, 2A, C plus B. Next, C plus B, B plus C, 2A. After adding the two matrices, we got like this. That is A plus A transpose. Next, what we need to find cofactor of A32 means what? A32 means third row, second column element. This is third row. Second column. This is second column. These element cofactor need. Cofactor means first what we want to write, minus 1 whole power third row plus second column into determinant. Remaining elements 2A, B plus C, B plus C and C plus B. These are the remaining elements. Now multiply these two, we get answer. Minus 1. Whole power 3 plus 2 means that is a 5. Minus 1 whole power 5 minus into multiply these two. 2ac plus 2ab minus b plus c into b plus c. What? B plus c into b plus c. See the options. By observing the options, then we can calculate. 2a into c plus b. C plus b, b plus c, both are same. Minus b plus c into b plus c whole square. This is the answer. Which option correct? First option correct. Students, all of you understood now how we are calculating cofactor of an element. See the next problem. The value of determinant 2 plus I, 2 minus I, 1 plus I, 1 minus. Where I square value minus 1. This is a purely imaginary. Now, just to do the determinant. 2 by 2 matrix now. Easy only. What is 2 by 2 matrix determinant? AD minus BC. That means 2 plus I into 1 minus I minus 1 plus I into 2 minus I. Now multiply here 2 into 1, 2 minus 2I plus I minus I square minus 1 into 2, 2 minus I plus 2I minus I square. Students, here observe that 2 minus 2i plus I minus I minus I square. I square value is minus 1. Minus I square means plus 1. Next, minus 2. Calculate this 2. Minus I square value plus 1. Minus 2 plus 2 cancel. Overall, see the answer. 2 minus 2i. 2 take common, 1 minus i. 1 minus i. I is purely imaginary number. Purely imaginary. So 1 minus i is complex number. This is complex number. Which option correct to students? Which option correct? Tell me. A complex quantity. First option correct. Minus I square. That is plus 1, right? Student, this is minus 1. So minus 1 plus 1 cancel. We get only minus 2i. So I is there or not? It is a complex number only. This is a complex number. So finally we got answer is minus 2i. Here is a minus 1. We have written mistake. Okay. Next question, observe that A matrix given, det A square is equal to 25. So here, determinant of A power M, that is equal to det A whole power M. And formula is there. Just now only we have discussed properties of determinant. Okay. Now first, A matrix given. This is triangular matrix. A is triangular matrix. How we know that? How we know that it is triangular matrix? Below the principal diagonal elements, each and every element is zero. So this is triangular matrix. Determinant of triangular matrix, product of principal diagonal elements, that is 5 into alpha into 5. Totally, this is 25 alpha DTA value. Or you can do general method also, no problem. Okay. But here, see the question what they are given. Det A square is equal to 25. Det A square, I am going to write Det A whole square. That is equal to 25. Det A value, how much we got? Det A value, how much we got? 25 alpha. Substitute here. 25 alpha whole square. That is equal to 25. So 25 into 25 into alpha square. That is equal to 25. 125 is cancelled. Remaining alpha square is equal to 1 by 25. Then what is alpha? Square root of 1 by 125. That is plus or minus 1 by 5. But see the question they are asking, modulus of alpha. That means modulus of plus or minus 1 by 5. That is equal to 1 by 5. This is the answer. Fourth option, correct. 48th question. The value of third order determinant is 11. Then the value of square of the determinant formed by the cofactors. Cofactors. Here, det A value given. For suppose A is the matrix. Det A value given, that is 11. A matrix is third order. That means 3 by 3. But what we can find? Square of determinant formed by the cofactors. That means det of cofactors of A whole square. This is what is determinant of cofactors of A? Determinant of cofactors of A, that is det A whole power n minus 1 only whole square. What is n here? 3 by 3 matrix. That is det A whole power 3 minus 1, that is 2 whole square. What is det A value? 11. Substitute. 11 square whole square. 11 square means how much? 121 whole square. What is 121 whole square, students? Approximately tell me. How much 121 square? 121 into 121. This is 1,406.41. This is the answer. 1,461. 641, sorry. 1,406.41 is the answer.